For anybody that's been low carb as long as we have been, we've noticed a weird trend that's happening in the last year or so. Hey there, NJRoot22.com here with another low carb keto carnivore chat. I like saying chat because I'm only chatting to myself here. Anyway, I've noticed a weird trend, especially in the videos and like influencer videos over the last 6 to 12 months. And that's about people that are like, you know, fitness gurus and they're all in good shape and so on. And they're talking about, you know, eating sugar is not bad. And there's this weird thing. There's something going on here. They're trying to coerce or convince or tell people that eating sugar and raising your blood sugar level and insulin and all this is not so bad. And I guess depending on your lifestyle, eating sugar is probably not as detrimental as it is if you're not like a high activity person. If you're a sedentary person, eating sugar is just plain bad 100% of the time. And I suspect a lot of these fitness gurus who are mostly millennial and under 30 years old, and they're in that phase of their life where they can almost do anything and not have any physical detriment, you know, like gaining weight and so on. If you're working out 6 days a week and burning, you know, tens of thousands of calories, lifting weights and doing cardio and CrossFit and whatever it may be, mountain biking, you have a lot more, and it's a combination of being extra fit and young. You have so much forgiveness in terms of your physical appearance. You know, you may look, you may have the abs, you may have the muscles and so on, but putting sugar in your body, in our opinion, long term, even when you're young, is just setting you up for disaster when you're older. And a lot of people might not care. Oh, I don't give a crap. I'll just adjust my lifestyle when I'm older. No, eating sugar is truly, and there's a website I read called, the Sugar Summit or whatever. They say a lifetime of eating sugar in general is worse than a lifetime of smoking cigarettes. And it's just not good for you. Your internal mechanisms and your brain, and eating sugar is just not good because there's something that happens to your body and your brain when you put sugar in your body and your insulin level goes up and down. So I'm just wondering, excuse me, why is this new trend of people like saying sugar's not so bad? It's either two things. They're either just so blinded by the fact that they're in good shape and they can eat sugar and not get, you know, obese or fall into a bad trap, or they're probably, there's a good chance that they're getting paid or coerced. You know, a lot of people are easily coerced by money. You know, if you just set them up to, if they're a big influencer and say they have 1 million followers on certain social media channels, and they're coerced to spread a bad message. And there's a lot of people out there, a lot of companies, entities, businesses that benefit from you being unhealthy. And, you know, you can think of the top few really easily off the top of your head. Who benefits from sick people? Just find that dotted line and go down that rabbit hole and you'll see who would benefit from people being sick, unhealthy, and in need of medical care and pills and so on and so forth. So you have to really wonder, and I would feel bad if these healthy kids who are promoting, you know, don't worry about sugar or carbs, and maybe they're being taken and they're just uneducated. I would feel really bad if they were spreading bad information, not knowing. And I would feel even worse. I would feel actually angry if they did it knowingly that, I'm on the side that they're just dumb. I mean, any kid that's 25 years old and has a six-pack abs and feels great, everybody feels great at 25. Even when you're, you know, doing shots and eating pizza. So I guess the more important thing is the long-term aspect of eating healthy. And eating sugar is your worst decision you would ever make. Just cut it out. Cut out the sugar and the carbs, and you will be a happy, happy person the rest of your life. So if you like my little video here, please hit the subscribe and the bell and all that other stuff, and look at my other channels, please. We've been doing this for several years now, and we would like to get our subscriber count up. So thank you very much, and I appreciate you watching.